the dance!
Helpline, do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
Guess what? Another billboard is covered by a bioterrorist. Whatever will I do?
I recognize your voice, sir. I don't find this funny. We will handle you.
All right, lady, bring it on.
Thank you.
looks like he's up to no good.
Son of a bitch! pen, a plan, and an aerosol can.
Surprise you to know that the DUP wasn't always made up of concrete conduits. They experimented with a number of abilities. They needed something visually strong, easy to train, and versatile. This proved harder than you might imagine. All the plant and organic abilities made people uneasy. Wire proved way too hard to control. Paper didn't convey strength and security. Surprisingly, glass was a strong contender. Eventually proved too difficult to master. Augustine's concrete ability more and more became the only obvious choice. She's a poster child of the DUP. It made sense her ability would be the one imbued in all the troops.
fucking Toms.
What the? Forget about her.
Hi, you have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
So, what are you wearing?
Is that you, honey? Wait, I know that voice. You're that punk kid who keeps calling. Ah!
Why do they even keep answering my calls? Made the world a little better place. Thank you.
Superman!
Hi, you have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
Oh my god, there's a bioterrorist! He's so threatening and stunningly handsome! I can't control myself!
Someone is on the way, dear.
Thank you.
boy.
When they run, cut him down. Look who's there.
Thank you.
You're welcome, world.
Nelson, you are one talented son of a gun. Jeez, these guys are obsessed with me.
Just a little help.
Thank you.
Sorry, pervs. Thank you.
this, the more it just proves Augustine was right. Conduits and humans can't live together. We're too different. Too dangerous. I mean, think about it from their side. Humans have a bad day, they might punch a hole in the wall or crash their car. Conduits have a bad day, and the body count is in double digits. Conduits are in a completely different weight class than humans. Not like Augustine, I don't have some grand vision for how all this should play out. But I do know I don't want to live out my golden years terrifying my neighbors, or worse, prison camp.
Thank you.
job, or else.
Helpline, do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
Yeah, this is Delson Rowe. Do your worst.
Hold, please.